30% of 80 is equal to 30% of 80 is equal to 24. Let's find 30% of 80. 30% of 80 can be written as 30% multiplied by 80. 30% can be written as 30/100. 30/100 multiplied by 80. Let's solve it. Cancel out the zeros. 3 multiplied by 8 is equal to 24. Therefore, 30% of 80 is equal to 24. So answer is 24. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.